How you doing, people? Welcome to Let's Get Stream. What I got here today is a Head Gravity Pro in the 18x20 string pattern. I'm not sure if this is the latest version or not. And I can't find the unstrung weight on the side. Oh, I see. It's written on here on the bottom. I can't read it. Usually the pro version is a little bit heavier than the regular MP version. So I'm not sure how heavy it is. Customer is waiting around the area. He's gonna come back in an hour to pick it up. So I'm gonna string this up for him at 55 pounds full bed, but no pre-stretch. Okay, this racket has 8 grommets in the throat, so I'll go ahead and string it from the head. Watching the Paolini versus Donna Vicic match. It was an epic match. It went to a third break tiebreaker, and Paolini won it just barely. So I think it's very admirable for somebody of her stature. I think she's only 5'3 or 5'4. And for anyone who wants to learn how to do a great tennis serve, she should study her jump motion. She leaps in the air, a good foot up in the air. She gets every inch of her 5'4" body into the serve. It's really amazing. Paolini, great Italian player. Okay, this racket has a grommet hole skip at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Eighth grommet hole, both top and bottom for the eighth main string. And for the last string, the ninth string, there's a grommet hole skip at the 10th grommet hole. So this racket has main skips at 8 and 10. Okay, for the last string, I'll be doing a 15% extra tile knot tension. Check for the symmetry, tension evenness. Okay, let's go ahead with the crosses. I'm gonna start my cross in the 12th grommet hole from the third cross. Third cross, and I'll do the second cross using the 10th grommet hole. Then for the first cross, we'll use the 8th grommet hole. Okay, this the grommet is in pretty good shape, and it has pretty deep groove to hide the to protect the string, so I'm gonna, and it's a 20 It's an 18 by 20 string pattern. It requires long length of cross string, so I'm choosing to use a start knot at this location. This way I'll pull full tension right from the first string. Tighten up my clamp a little bit. With a start knot like this, it saves the most amount of your strings. You don't have to worry about running out short at the end. And because it came from a pack, I know that they give you at least 40 foot. Length shouldn't be a problem, so I could have easily used the Wilson Pro Knot or Parnell Knot all throughout, including at this starting location. But I'm just choosing to use a start knot for today. every once in a while I let the whole length of the string go. So these twists and coil memory can have better chance of sorting themselves out without getting all twisted. So we got two more cross rings left. I'm measuring out how much I'm long by. I'm long by like more than 2 foot. So as you can see, the strings that come out of the 40-foot packs, they're more than enough to do 18 by 20 string pattern. I mean, this is either a 90, yeah, this is most likely 98 square inch racket, so they would also need to have the same enough length to account for oversized rackets, you know, your 105s, your 115s. Those will take even longer strings. So with those rackets, you really have to cut your mains and crosses to the right length. It's much easier to mess up with those type rackets. Here comes my last string, so I will put on the extra 15 percentile of knot tension. It's one of those tight ones too. Not yet. This is the second to last, so no tile knot tension for this one. And tile knot tension for this one. Sorry about the noise from the AC, guys. We're having a couple of weeks of 95 degree days. Just make sure I got 20 crosses. Indeed. Checking for any weaving mistakes. I don't see any, so I'm gonna go ahead and tie this off in grommet hole number 7. right, she's all done. I'm gonna go upstairs and measure the racket swing weight for him. Ask him if he wanted the free head stencil. He said no. Thank you very much for watching. Please like and subscribe. I shall see you in the next video. His overgrip is all beat up too, so I'm gonna give him a free overgrip. Nothing's crossed over. So everything looks good. Take care. Three, four.